Ay, ni. Die, you fiends. What? Who? Oh. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm making him tougher now? Surprised it took me 7 hits to kill it. How many doors need to close? Look at that, all bloody. No wonder the MPAA had a problem. Wait, now that's the music. Oh, that's the music association, isn't it? Not the MPAA. But what do you call it? The ESRB rating, video game ratings board. I don't know. Man, it's too many of those shadow ghost things. Alright, so I've been in there. That's a dead end. As I go through this door. Yes, a very nice. 2 gold pieces. Oh, they're nice. Mapping out the room. Get out of my way. Well, that's that. To the south door and then to the west. It's funny, these 2 doors together like this. Like, who designed this? What kind of madman designed a place such as this? A guy whose name rhymes with anus. Yeah, that's it. No wonder he went insane. Not messing around with the lava. Alright. Don't bother waiting. Just open the door and come right in. Guess I haven't been this way. Oh, I have. I'm supposed to head south. Not paying attention. Is that south? Alright. Where's the other bony bro? Killed the one behind him, I think, first. Oh, the spidery carnage. Oh, well. We continue. Which way even is that? North? Have I been that way? Yes, I have. Alright, need to go through the other door. And from here, this door. A plaque over the door reads Detention. Did you guys get in trouble? You got detention? Ooh. Someone got detention. Ooh, you got the. How are you able to open your cell? You are very naughty. Look, the Night Mother's back there. The Night Mother. I pray to the Night Mother. Nope, that's empty. Night Mother's gone off somewhere. These things are draining my mana. I really do not approve. My mana went down. Are you draining my... You can't drain my mana, right? I could have sworn my mana went down just a tiny bit. So I can't loot these things. Yeah. These things are able to open these cells. Not the way this is supposed to work. These detention cells. Well, the gold got detention. It was very naughty. That elven longsword was very disappointing to all of us. Bracelet and a steel helm. Oh! I'm like, what the hell is this attacking me? It's chains. Manacles and chains. That's that. Oh wow, we're at the Hard East here. Okay. We are getting progress made. Let's take a look at what we have. I don't know if we can drop things here. I can try. Actually, let me back up. The helm, not magical. Short sword, not magical. Okay. Yeah. All right, now we have to find our way back out of the detention cells. Boom. I want mana. I want mana. I want... Let me guess. We can't climb up here because... Wait. I made it. I thought the ceiling was too low. Ah! You're not supposed to be able to... spawn when... it's so dark. Can I find another bed? I don't know if there are any more. Oh, damn you! It'll drain my mana even more. You know I'm trying to regain it. What now? Oh, that's the door I came through. Never mind. Someone was coming to fight me. Alright, so my shield back on. Hooray. Light. I'm shielded. I'm healthy. I'm healthily shielded. So from here... shall I go through this door? Or this door? Does it matter? Well, they all go to the same place. I think... I'll go through the next door. Because otherwise I'll have to walk through. Yeah, we can't get there from there. Oh, actually, yeah, if I went through this way, it'd be a big dead end. Alright, so we're going through that door. Then north, north, and east. Ah, I thought I saw you. I have full mana. How dare you? Don't even think about it. Alright. East door. And we'll explore all this and we'll head there. Sounds like a plan. Sounds like a plan, Stan. Oh, someone opened that. Who opened that? You did! You opened it! You wanna steal my mana? And you're incorrigible, I tell you. Alright. I really hate those things. Ooh. Head, I guess. It's not that door. So from, yes, we want to explore that. I don't know what door was trying to be opened. Bong. Dr. Bong. Oh, dead end. Wow. Bracelet. I'm gonna skip on that. Oh! Look at that! You poofed into existence. I saw that. And now you're hitting me. Your friend had nothing usable, do you? Have something usable. A buckler! Maybe. Slightly usable. It could be magic. Let's see. It isn't! The stinker. Told him to have something usable. He couldn't even fulfill his dying quest for me. Alright, so now we have to go back through these two doors so we can go through these two doors. Open. Which doors again? East, I think, right? The eastern doors, which are, why am I confused? These doors, this door. Hey! Am I? I'm not. I love that you can pause the action. I kill you with extreme prejudice. Bony Bros! It's the story of the Bony Bros. They're dead. Through here, I guess. Because I think we came through there. Checking. Oh no. Wrong way. Oh wait, really? We finished? We're almost done with this floor. Anyway. There's a third floor down. Hooray. I think we're pretty well off with stuff. I think our shield is good, and our mana is pretty good. And now, by now we're up to episode 58. Down we go. Oh, before I do that, how's my staff? It's worn. That's the staff of luck. I hope we finish soon, because this is my last, you know, good item. Bong. And a bong to you, too. A bong, a bong, a bong, a ding, ding. What? Maybe this level is smaller. That'd be nice. I just want to find out where the fourth staff piece is. I do want to explore and get treasure too. What? I see. Who that? Who coming? Who's that coming? In the wall! Nice. dead in the wall. What's in here? A damp, musty odor fills this area. And so do fireballs and things. Why not? I try to do this when I can because you never know if we're not going to find one for a while after this. It would be just my luck. So sorry for the repetition. Just trying to not die, you know what I'm saying? Oh, there's water. We could take the water, or we could just go south through the door. I think we'll do the door. Musty odor. Ah! Guess we're going through the water. Oh, that's his friend who died in the wall. I think. Yeah, I don't see any other way to go than through this water here. Wait, is this the right way? This isn't the right way. Oh, it is. There's water. Oh. Between this. Hold my breath. This uses up stamina. And we keep going. Spiders. I'm not gonna be able to get up. Stop hissing at me, I'm swimming over here. More of them. Are those same ones? I made- nope! That's why I don't even want to try. Paralysis grips your body and you succumb to the dark waters of your grave.
You were a fool to confront me!
Yeah. Really? So if you get paralyzed in the water, that's it. You have no choice, no chance for anything. Let's go the way we went, but I'm not gonna go up where spiders are. Actually, I'm not sure if this is south? Did I go south before? I mean, there's a chance you can get up. They only paralyze you once in a while. Just maybe say it before even making the attempt. I'm gonna try to get up. If I die, well, I'm just right here anyway. Yeah, did it. Now I enact my revenge. Mapping out the room, stepping in fire. Woo hoo hoo! door. Oh. Bony bros. Crumble into dust. No, more bony bros. It's the bony quartet. I see. Ah! What? Oh my god. Oh, that one's dead already. Well, that was a waste. A staff. You know, I'll take that in case my staff of luck gets destroyed. Well, worn. Hopefully I don't wait until it's destroyed. All that for nothing usable. I'm getting all twisty-turny again. You know, I hate that. That's a regular staff and a regular buckler. I'll drop the buckler. Keep the staff in case this thing... Still new. Yeah. Oh, it's almost new. I was looking at the buckler. Yeah, the only problem is... Buckler helps me not get hit so much. But I can't wear it if I'm carrying the staff, because the staff's two-handed. So where are we? What's going on? Alright, we will continue going south. Hear more skeletons. Been over here, right? Yeah. Their bones rustle so sweetly, don't they? What? Another staff. Water. Ah! So many skeletons, good god. Like, where'd your bodies go? Bodies ran off and left just the skeletons. If I back up... Successfully drop a few things. Like one of those staves. Alright, so from here. Yeah, go that way. Nice! I approve. Plate greaves. Bracers. Nothing to fear from me. Yes, it did. Bracelet. Leaving the other stuff. Plate greaves are not magical. I always clicked them because I wanted to drop them, but... They're the first ones, so they're selected already. And that's it, okay. So if I want to continue, I have to take the water again. Well, actually, there's a door here we haven't tried. Is it a hidden door? Yes, it is. That's your answer. Ah! The floor here is oddly patterned. Yes, it is. It's oddly molten lavaed as well. Oh, God. I can't even see what I'm doing. In this game, having the upper, like having the upper elevation or whatever you'd call it, is not an advantage. Because you can't look down to see what's there or where it is, where you have to hit. Oh, well, hello. I wasn't planning on opening that door yet, but I guess you changed my plans. 80 gold, that's not bad. Not bad for a ghoul at all. It looks like I'm going after its anus at that point. Alright. Nothing usable in there. No surprise. However, this looks usable. 61 gold. Hey! Trying to open the door, you mind? Well, at least it stayed open for me. Is there... There's no reason for me to try to go under the sides, so... No! Damn it. Could have been a contender. Oh, God. Whoa! Oh, my God. The one from over there is gonna steal my mana. I refuse. No. Now that was a tricky situation. Who did this? I demand. I will have your head. These things like ambush me with. I have to jump across. And, oh no! 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 All my mana. All my mana has been taken by you. All my mana. Damn it, it is true. Longsword. Wow, these rooms are annoying. Like, who the hell? Why the hell? What the hell? Not magical longsword. Staff of luck. Almost new. If that one gets to worn condition, I'll have to use this regular staff. Isn't that sad? Reduced to a regular plain stick of wood. Wow. That's... kind of crazy. Alright. I need somewhere to rest. And I haven't seen anything like that for quite a while. Have I seen anything like that on this in this level, actually? Well, actually, up here, yeah. Here. On this bridge? Maybe that's an elevation I can use. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna use some of these potions. Alright. I still have a lot of them. I still have like 16 or 17 of them. Alright, here we go. Boop. And so from here, the only door is to the south, and then we'll go west-west. I hope this is the last floor, because, you know, then I have to go... I don't think I had my cursor up into the action window. The window of action. So since I always overshoot jumping, I'll just go like this, so I might hit the wall. Alright, that's better. Can I open the door from here? Oh, come on. Let me open the door. Damn you, door. Damn it. I can't even climb up because the door's there. What? Okay. I'm hopping over here. Ah, spider friend, whacking away at the spider friend.